In this lesson, we're going to create a short bot and set it live to ourselves as a test. Let's dive in. Click Start from Scratch and use the When a Customer Opens the Messenger trigger. The key here is to target this at yourself. The easiest way to do this is by adding your email in the audience filters. Now, this workflow will appear only to you anywhere where you have the messenger installed. Let's save and close these settings. Now let's add another reply button and name these options. These are the first things you'll see when you open the workflow. We can add a new path for each of these reply buttons. One for customers who want support, the second for customers who need to talk to sales, and the third for customers with a bug report. Once we add some appropriate content for each path, we're ready to go. In a real-life situation, we'd add more options and detail to these paths, but this is just for testing. You can hit Save and Close to enable the preview to test like this. But since this is targeted only at your email, you can safely set it live knowing it will appear only to you. After we hit Set Live, go to a page where you have the messenger installed and open it up. When you start a new conversation, you'll find your workflow ready and waiting, allowing you to experience it as your customer does. It's always good practice to test bots and workflows like this to get a feel for your customer's experience.